Sunday Odd, there's lots and lots of versions of each one. But lots of variations. I'll just do one. Again, I think of it as you're creating a hole and dropping it. So I'm drawing him using the back hand. Over to the other side of my body. Center around, so I don't want to end up like this. He's a big guy, right? All he has to do is drop, and I gotta fall. So I don't want that to happen. So from here, can I bring him around to this side of my body? I just not over rotate, but I rotate my hip so that, see where I am now? See that angle? That's where I want to be. So try that, and if you want to, try just the one hand thing. Put the forward hand behind your back, off of your back hand. And those of you who